Good afternoon, dear children. I hope that you must have done the work of Hindi. And now the time of maths class. So first of all, you have to take out your maths copy. Okay? In maths, today we will do one exercise related to backward counting. As you have already learned backward counting from 60 to 1. So, before doing the exercise, first of all, you have to write left side of the page date. Okay? And today's date is 20, month is 7 and year is 2021. And on the right side of the page, as usual, you have to write C dot W dot. It means classwork. And in here we have to write our heading, and heading is complete, COMPLETE, complete the B dot W dot C dot. This is the short form of backward counting. So our heading is complete the backward counting. And then before the margin line, you have to put counting 1, 2, 3. So here we have to write some numbers. Okay, so 6, 0, 60. And what comes after 60? Yes, 59. What comes after 60? 59. And here we have to put dash. And we have to put another dash here. Okay? And in this box we have to write 56. And what comes before 56? Yes, 55. And again we will put dash. And here we have to write 53. What comes before 53? Yes, 52. And dash. So kids, in these blanks you have to write correct backward counting. So first we have to write backward counting from 62 to 51. So from here we have to write 60, 59, 58, 57, 56, 55, 54, 53, 52 and 51. So see, here we have to write 60 and 59. So what comes before 59? Yes, 58. So here we have to write 58. Okay? And what comes after 58? Yes, 57. So here we have to write 57. 56, 55. Again, we have to write number in this blank. So here we have to search what comes after 55. Yes, 54. So in this blank you have to write 54, 53, 52, and again here one dash. So we have to see, we have to find what comes after 52. So what comes after 52? Yes, 51. So here we have to write 51. So you have to complete backward counting from 60 to 51. Again we have to write some numbers. 3, 0, 30. We will put dash and 27, 26, dash, 24, 23, dash, 21. So, in other side of the page, we have to write backward counting from 30 to 21. So, 30, what comes after 30? Yes, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21. So, here in these blanks, you have to complete the backward counting from 30 to 21. Okay? So, here 30. Which number is here? 30. So, from 30, what comes after 30? Yes. 29. So here we have to write 29. What comes after 29? Look at here. Yes. What comes after 29? Yes. 28. So here in this blank you have to write 28. So again we have to start counting from 30 to 21. 30, 29, 28. 27, 26, and which number comes after 26? So here we have to search what number comes after 26? Yes, 25. So here in this blank you have to write 25, 24, 23, okay, and here we have to write 22, because which number comes after 22? Yes, 22. Which number comes after 23? 22. So here in this blank you have to write 22. So in this way you have to complete these blanks. Okay, complete the backward counting pattern. Okay, again we have to write some numbers here. 10. What comes after 10? 9. Okay. Dash. Dash. 6. 5. Dash. Dash. 2 and 1. So here we have to write. First we have to write backward counting from 10 to 1. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay? So, what we have to do? Yes, we have to search numbers from here. Okay? So, 1, 0, 10. And what comes after 10? Yes, 9. And what comes after 9? Do you know? So, come and search the number. What comes after 9? Yes, 8. So, in this blank, you have to write 8. 10, 9, 8. And what comes after 8? Yes, number 7. What comes after 7? 6. 5. And what comes after 5? Look at here. Yes, 4. So here you have to write 4. And what comes after 4? 3, 2, 1. So like this, you have to complete the pattern, number pattern, backward counting number pattern. Okay, I hope you all understood. Thank you. God bless you.